President Donald Trump launched headlong into his push to reopen the country on Tuesday, saying Americans should begin returning to their everyday lives even if it leads to more sickness and death from the pandemic. Trump, during his first trip outside Washington in more than a month, said he's preparing for phase two of the U.S. response to the coronavirus. That will include disbanding the White House task force of public health experts, including Anthony Fauci and Deborah Birx, that have steered the government response to the outbreak so far. Trump acknowledged that reopening the economy would likely lead to more suffering. Will some people be affected? Yes. Will some people be affected badly? Yes, Trump said. But we have to get our country open and we have to get it open soon. He encouraged Americans to think of themselves as warriors as they consider leaving their homes, a tacit acknowledgement of deep public reservations about reopening the country too soon. Trump's November re-election campaign is reeling from the massive shutdown order to try and stop the spread of the virus, which has already killed 70,000 Americans and is forecast to take tens of thousands more lives. News Desk.